Check picks the puck back up, centering pass. Uh-oh. Loose in front, still loose in front, just by the right side of the goal. In the corner, almost a good centering pass. Von Valley skates out with the puck, can pass center ice, cross the blue line. Nice defense. Unfortunately, the Pens didn't pick up the mail in front of the blue line there. Working on the near side boards. And there goes Banaszak. Down. Is she going to get there in time? No, she's not going to make it. Good play by the Pens to get that puck out after fumbling that in the top slot there. That was good hustle.
Good. I turned the audio on. Hopefully that helps people can hear us a little bit better.
Face off, win, goes to Daniels. Daniels puts it across the ice. Played in deep. Covered deep. Centering pass. Broken up. Coming down the near side boards. Back check. Back checker missed the play there. Cleared out of the zone. Pens get the change. Down the near board. Up and out, past center ice. No icing on the play. Pens held it in the zone. Oh, nice forecheck. Nice body work and nice forecheck to keep the puck deep in the offensive zone. Marshall gets it. Shot by Marshall, stopped at the mid-board range. Almost clear. Nice play by Mon Valley to try to keep it in, but Pens were able to wrangle off the puck. That looked like a trip to me, I don't know, but guess the referee didn't see it that way. I guess we are not at the travel agency. No trip here. Nice. Oh, loose. Still loose. If they hurry, they have a breakaway. Good back checking by Mon Valley to stop that play. Oh, but they dropped the puck.
That's the impact. She gets a shot.
Saved by the Mon Valley goaltender. Nice save. That was good hustle by Benza. Oh, is that Benza? Nice work. Checking with the ponytails hanging down. You can't read their names. Daniels gets a shot towards the net. Oh! Across the mouth of the goal. Nice move to keep that in play. Oh! That's too bad. Daniels picks it up. She didn't get enough stick on that one. And Penn picked the puck up behind the net. A little bit of body work there by Mon Valley. Pagnotto has it. Oh, that was a tricky shot by Pagnotto. It looked like it almost got tipped. Penguins pick it up. Nice play to the side using the boards. Sweetson's going down. They held the puck in. The Pens forecheck has been pretty decent this morning. They are certainly getting a lot of zone time with Juan Valley. Sweetson gets the puck up the midboards. Almost out. Oh, nice play. Nice play to put that in deep. Nice spin move by Mon Valley to hold maintain puck possession. Daniels is taking. Oh!
So we got a penalty.
Yeah, they called that trip.
The late penalty. Touched up by the Pens.
Oh, they didn't interfere. All right, so we have our penalty killers out on the ice.
I didn't realize Layla is playing for the Thunder.
Yeah, today. Daniels has almost a really nice clearing attempt. The Mon Valley player was able to kick that on, back in off his shin pad. Right there, they might want to just clear that puck up the boards and not skate, try to skate through a couple of players.
Changing behind the play on the penalty kill, but still, what an outlet pass.
We have about 35 seconds left in the penalty kill. That was a long shift for those PK players, and they did a nice job of working it.
Cleared out of zone. That fell pinball down. I thought Holt cleared it, but then it kind of deflected back in off the skate, maybe?
It was a skate or a stick from Mon Valley. Way to keep the stick down and make that happen.
Yeah.
Put some pressure. Stevens is getting changed. And Marshall clears that to the side nicely. Sweetsum has room to skate. And the penalty is over. Another change behind the play. Puck up, played up to the far boards.
3-on-2 for Hurley.
Oh, nice play by the Pens to force that puck back to the side where they had a player at the mid-board level. Icing was waved. Stevens is right there. I think it touched Stevens. Battle behind the net. Uh-oh, they're working it out. They have it in the corner.
Danizak working the center. She gets it out, back out to the point.
Not a little too hard for the point.
That's Holt looking for the D to D pass. Maybe has to go the other way. Tips it up to Quaherty.
Nice pass. Cross ice.
Danizak's going to try to look for a lane. It's shut off by Pegnotto, her teammate. It's not nice to do that to your own teammate, but.
I know.
So we got offside. He's off coming back out of the zone.
Nice face-off win by Brasser.
Brasser still with the puck. Nice move. Seen a look to turn it inside. Couldn't get the shot on. Good stick work by the D.
A little bunching up there. Oh, nice toe check by Marshall. Uh-oh.
Mackie Sanko right in the front.
Cross.
Look at the D. Mackie Sanko picks it up again. Put the collapse on her. Still battling, still has control. It tries to throw it.
Oh, just hit it. Double hit with the puck. Tell you what, guys, if they're forced to hit people with the puck, man, the Pens would be, bar none, the best.
Well, that's, I think it's Dalvin.
Oh, look at that! Right in front. Oh, nice five-point shot! Or what could have been a 2-on-1.
Sorry, something happened to my camera there. Go back.
All right, coming out mid-board level. That's off sides. Just outside the zone. A little scrum there for the puck. Daniels does a DDD pass. Nice puck movement. Nice poke check by the defense. Bringing it out. nice work to force a face-off in the offensive zone. You have a lot of options there for passes. Juan Valley is kind of bunched up on that pass, man.
Bethler scored, assisted by Dowdy.
Icing is waved. The puck made it past Sweesum, but Sweesum may have got a little piece of it. So now the Pens are working on their breakout. Pagnotto broke up the centering pass to the breaking center. And, oh, they hurry, they have a 2-on-1. 2-on-1's developing. Nice defense by the Mon Valley Thunder to break up that 2-on-1. Also had a nice initial thought to shoot. Unfortunately, she got it. She shot into the defender. Pops out front loose. Puck is being battled for in the near board corner in the defensive zone. Pens come out with it. Nice stick handling. And unfortunately, no one stayed in front of the net there. Defense is able to help keep that back in, though. Wrapping it behind the net. Pens come up with it. Pens player fell. Defense stepped up and chipped it back in deep. Going back to the forecheck. Oh, nice steal. That was Sydney. And she puts it in the net. Face-off win by the Pens, but they lost control of the puck there at center ice. Sweesum foul. Pagnotto's got a shot off. Played up. Mon Valley point held it in. Pagnotto has it for Mon Valley back behind the net. She circled back in front. Pens have the puck. Being battled for. Clearing attempt, but they didn't get it. Marshall's back there to play D against her teammate Pagnotto, who's playing for Mon Valley today. And there it is. Wrap around the boards. Boards and out. They have a 3-on-2 if they hurry. There's a back checker coming. Gotta really look to staying on the outside and getting that puck deep in that kind of play. Maintain your possession and then work it from there. There goes Bales, actually has the puck deep. Daniels puts it back in cross corner deep. Stevens, I think, got a piece of the puck. Oh, there was a accidental check there. That was some nice body work. Mon Valley beat the Pens forecheck. Gave up her puck possession. Oh! Banaszak was coming off. She didn't see the puck. That's right, Pens forecheck just caused the turnover. Great first period.
Take a look at inside the numbers real quick. Yeah,
sure.
You see Vilsack with the goal, Betzler with the goal. So 2-0. won $1 million.
Okay.
If I won $1 million, I would make a hockey rink in my backyard.
Spend it on a house and food.
Anything else? $1 million.
A car.
I would buy an ice rink and let everybody skate there for free.
If I won $1 million, I would spend it on an ice rink for my family and our team, and give the rest to people in need.
I would buy my own ice rink and buy a house and give my family money.
I would save it.
Spend it all on junk.
If I had $1 million, I would go visit Minnesota and Disneyland.
I would give most of it to charity and some to local pet stores.
Buy a house bigger than Kim Kardashian's.
I would buy a mansion.
Go to Canada to play hockey.
I would give some to charity and I would save up for college.
I would build an ice rink in my backyard.
Are you still alive?
No,
I just dropped the puck.
Hope you enjoyed
that. Just dropped the puck.
And you know what I'm going to do, guys? Because I'm running low on battery, I'm going to shut off my scoreboard app. That'll save a lot of battery in the background because that's an app that's running. So it's 2-0 Pens, and I'll keep you posted. Okay?
Pens picked it up in the corner. They still have it. Pens played it out of the corner, got a little shot on net, bounced it out with a rebound, and smacked in the rebound. That was excellent play in net front Pens. Taking the face off. Nice win on the face off by Cognato. Is able, luckily, to chip that out past a Mon Valley player. Pognata was just a hair offside, trying to get back across the blue line. Okay, so faceoff just outside the zone. Pens have a solid win on that face-off. Marshall's back to chase the puck down. Takes it behind the net. Off the Mon Valley player who was forechecking. It was a good play by Mon Valley. Mon Valley has a shot and it goes behind, wide and behind the net. Pagnotto's back to pick the puck up. Stevens is there. Pagnotto comes out with it after beating two Pens players for it. Pens is still swarming behind the net trying to get control back. Puck went off Pagnotto's skate. Nice way to pinch by Kotecki on Mon Valley to keep that puck deep in the zone. Pens come out with it after a scrum on the boards. Monko has the head of steam.
He's a race for the puck. Monko on a breakaway.
And he put it in! Nice!
It looked amazing. The speed. Separated with the speed.
And you know what? For a second, Greg, it looked like the Mon Valley's defense didn't start back soon enough to make that play to keep it from being a breakaway, because I think they thought they were going to come up with a puck there at that near board high slot side.
And again, this is a theme of the girls this year. They just make the most of their chances. They score when they're supposed to.
Here comes a hard four check. You can see that they smell the blood in the water now, man. They are on them all the time. The back, look at the solid back checking. Minus that two Pens players tripping over one another right there. Daniel's left that puck for Vassar. Vassar wasn't able to hold on to it, but that's okay. She's still able to ride the puck out of the zone. Oh, nice cross-ice pass by Daniels. Going up to him. Doherty whiffed on the pass there, but Daniels has a nice stop there. Pass up. Oh, nice breakout play.
Loudon heads it up to Vassar.
And now they're going to their forecheck, and nice. Long Valley looks a little slow right now, Greg. I think they're getting tired.
Bosa, she stepped right in his butt.
And Long Valley amazingly let her do that. I mean, they had players there to make that play. They needed to step up on her, not let her do that. Nice forecheck.
Forcing a turnover.
They got another turnover. That was good work by Long Valley. But yeah, that was a great turnover. Nice way to try to play that to this breaking center. Unfortunately, that center wasn't there, but generated an offside call. So the faceoff should be at the just outside the defensive zone on the far dot.
11 minutes left in the second. For those of you that maybe missed, I turned off the scoreboard app because it takes up a lot of battery. It really runs a lot in the background, so that should get us through the game. So I figured you'd probably rather watch the game without a scoreboard than not be able to finish it. So apologies about that. Every other cord that I needed, except for that one. So.
The score is still 4-2. Marshall with a pass up. And it is waved. Here goes.
Malia
has it. She has help.
Front and front, save, frozen. 4-0 Pens, by the way.
She even had help on that play. That looked like a 2-1-0 to me. Here comes a test for Allison. Allison with the save, a second save. Nice work by Allison. Sliding across that mouth goal to make that stop. Here comes the break. Daniels is on offense now, heading towards the net. There's the pass towards the net. Vassar keeps it in. Just trickled out. Daniels put it in deep. Mon Valley tried to clear the puck. They weren't able to. Marshall held it in for a sec. And there it came back out to center ice. And Mon Valley was able to get on sides. Oh, there's a trip there. That one was a legit trip. She reached in and got caught. That's a good call.
And Vegas on the penalty kill.
Apparently they know what that looks like.